Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea how long this is going to be.
Oh, we're finally doing this, are we? Because I was going to make a sandwich.
Oh, it's Richard O'Reilly.
Okay. Let's do it.
Okay, it's...
What do I think about heroes? Well, we've all seen them, haven't we? Swanning about the planet.
Is this Fable?
With their disproportionately high cheek.
Yeah, this is Fable. This has all the vibe of Fable.
Roughing up bandits, because they like to rough up bandits, don't they? Living it up with the common folk. Every single
sense of humor.
On a day-to-day basis, I'd say the true hero's me, someone who's breaking new ground with fruit, with veg, on the agricultural side of things. Just look at them. Not wafting around mythical creatures. And that's what they are. Wafters.
Yeah, well done.
You see, I'm not here to slay legendary beasts. I'm here to conquer the vegetable, not a euphemism. Let's face it, the age of heroes is over. This is the age of innovation.
Now those teeth do not look good.
If you will, it's the age of death.
This is Fable, right? Or is it just Jack and the Beanstalk? Because it is very Jack and the Beanstalk focused. But oh,
this is awkward.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, of course it's okay, it's Fable. Just Fable. Okay, when?
World premiere.
Do you need to say that? I guess some people can't read. Oh, this looks weird. Ooh, this looks cool.
Death don't have no mercy in this land. Death don't have no mercy in this land. Here come to you.
Why is this trying to look like stop motion animation?
Shaking bones. Been a while. So, you remember that favor you owe me? I'm looking for a creature. Huge, sneaky, teeth like knives. No?
Well, hey, how about you guys? No? Nobody?
Not helpful.
Mm-hmm. Sneaky.
Oh, that's interesting. I don't know what the game is. Looks good. world premiere.
These are dangerous times.
At Massive.
That's what I hear.
Star Wars. Okay, finally.
The Empire?
This is not going to be an exclusive though. Oh, brutal.
But the world here belongs to the syndicates.
Yeah. Those are the pikes.
If I want to survive, I have to play their game. Looks like I'm all in.
She's in here somewhere.
On second thought, I'm out.
What is this?
There she is.
So it's an, I know, we know it's gonna be an open world game, right?
And now I just need a chance to finally be free. Wherever that takes me.
Okay.
I'm here to offer you a way out, okay?
Get off my ship, Jaylen.
Give me a chance. You're gonna have to trust me. It'll be dangerous, risky. But if you pull this off, you'll never look over your shoulder again.
I don't know anything about this game.
But it's a big galaxy out there, and I'm gonna risk it all.
So are we gonna have star battles? Okay. Cool. It's probably not an exclusive. I'm not gonna watch it.
Wow. Fable, South of Midnight, Star Wars Outlaws. Welcome to our first ever double feature. The Xbox Game Showcase, followed by a deep dive into one of the most important RPGs ever made, Starfield. Gaming is the most powerful of all entertainment. It transports, it challenges, it connects us, and it's just incredibly and awesomely fun. That is why Team Xbox is committed to building the greatest place to play.
Are you okay?
By partnering with the most ambitious of game creators, and by unleashing the power of the gaming community, enabling all of us to play the games we want with our friends anywhere, from mobile devices to PCs to consoles. The lineup.
This isn't live. This is rehearsed, right?
Incredible. These are the works of the very greatest creative teams from around the world. We made this show for you, the largest, most engaged, and globally diverse fan base in Xbox history.
Sure.
You are the heart and soul of Xbox. This your seems... passion drives us, and you are the inspiration.
This is scary, actually.
Today, from me and all of the team at Xbox, thank you.
Thank you.
This next game is from Thunder Lotus, the award-winning studio behind Spiritfarer, who've gone back to their combat roots with an amazing co-op raid.
I had the association in my mind, but I didn't remember name of the studio.
It's time.
I did like that game. World premiere. Okay, good to know. This has a lot of Hades vibes. It has multiplayer, is that it? I don't quite understand what those are. Oh, Jesus. There's something about the animation that I don't like. Three immortals. Okay. Just keep the trailers coming. I'd rather not have people talking. I might try it then. I think that's how I played the other one. Payday 3?
Just in and out. Nothing to it.
Or is it something for Payday 2?
Hit the floor.
I don't know anything about Payday 1 or 2 to know if this is new. Okay, it is Payday 3. Cool. Persona 3. How new is it? Cool, might play it. Is it on? It is on Game Pass. Perfect. Don't have to buy it. The hell is this? Obsidian.
People don't like you very much, do they?
There was an Xbox studio that was working on something that was first person and you could do magic. What happened to that? Guns though.
Investigate some plague that seems to be corrupting our very souls.
Okay.
You want us to trust you.
This is a generic trailer.
But the truth
is this multiplayer?
You scare us.
Oh, it is that. It is that exact game. Wow, it graphically doesn't look as good.
The way you fight. The power you wield.
Oh, I don't like it.
The secrets you keep.
I don't like
You're
it.
Either here to save us. Or destroy us.
What was the name of the game?
So now that you have all this power, what are you gonna do with it?
I really... What is different about this game? It's a first person... Avowed, yeah. First person game, but what's special about it? I mean, I might try it. Game. Xbox Game Studios. Cool. Rare. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, what? Lucasfilm. Lucasfilm. Oh, right. Monkey Island. That's a natural. That's a natural collab.
Welcome to the Scum Bar, the most notorious tavern on Melee Island. Wall to wall rogues and scoundrels.
So tell me, which ship is right for you? A big ship? A luxury ship? A ship with just a splash of je ne sais quoi?
The legend of Monkey Island? You mean Governor Guybrush. But Freeport's not set foot out of that mansion for almost a year.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? I told you no autographs. Though I see you have a meet and greet ticket. And I guess it's not every day that you get to meet the mighty pirate Guybrush Threepwood. The legend of Monkey Island.
LeChuck has turned the memories of this island into a prison for Guybrush.
Oh, this might actually lead to 3D Monkey Island games. I still haven't played this game. Neither Monkey Island nor Sea of Thieves.
Sea of Thieves, you know.
Hold on!
Cool. I mean, it's all for free. I imagine I wouldn't pay for it.
World premiere.
But what, before the Rare symbol came up, what was I thinking? Oh yeah, what about the Indiana Jones game by Machine Games? Asobo. Okay, that's the... No, okay, no, then I was confusing it with something else. Nice. Search and rescue. Oh, interesting. Wasn't expecting that. Nice. That is cool. Cool, I guess. I did play it a bit on the Xbox. Actually, haven't turned that on in a while. Oh, fuck you! Do the music sting. You gotta do the music sting. That is cool. Cool.
Hi, Melina here, speaking to you
nice.
From our performance capture stage at Ninja Theory.
It's her.
Where we have
it's
just
Senua.
Wrapped our shoots for Senua's Saga Hellblade 2. When we first showed gameplay for Hellblade 2, it was a look at some of the game's cinematic and immersive action, where Senua faced off against a gigantic troll on the Icelandic coastline. Today, we're taking you deeper into Senua's story, her personal quest, her unique perspective on the world, and the intimate journey that awaits you in Senua's Saga. What you'll see today is all captured by the team on Xbox Series X.
Cool.
She can feel them slipping through her soul. Following the threads of her mind. She's here to find them. The ones who hide. She needs their help with a promise. A question.
Okay, so the voices do continue.
But it's never so simple, is it? Wisdom has a price. There's always a part of you that changes. A part of you that darkens. And a part of you that dies.
Over there, that pool. I can feel them.
You can feel them everywhere. The lost ones.
They are watching us.
Whoa!
You should never have come here. They can see us.
What is going to happen? It's time to find out. How can we make it happen?
It's time to find out. Why are they watching?
It's time to find out.
What are they waiting for?
Senua, what are you waiting for?
I'm here.
There's someone here.
Watching. More than one.
Where are you?
What do they want?
I don't like it.
I'm scared.
This is too
mad, woman.
Their eyes everywhere can feel them boring into her.
Witch.
What is she supposed to do? Do something.
Warrior.
Ask.
What do you want me to do?
What is that? There they are.
Ooh, that's an SS car. Nice. You okay?
Doko da koko?
How many are we on? Where are you? This is Hawaii?
Oh my god! A stranger!
This is Hawaii. Holy fucking shit!
This is... What's up, dude? Yeah, dude! Hang loose, bro!
Yeah, this is Hawaii, right? Is it? It's either Hawaii or California. What? Infinite wealth? What is this? Bethesda. Oh, we're still doing 76? Cool.
Appalachia! What a sight! A verdant wonderland of promise plucked from post-atomic blight. The fruit of years of prudent progress and determined reclamation, and 15 million dwellers worth of keen imagination. From the heart of West Virginia to the depths of the pit. No matter if you roam alone or spend your time with friends, you'll find a home in Appalachia where the good times never end. There are relics to uncover from a time before the war, along with loads of friendly folks to meet and enemies galore. Our world is always changing. Greater foes are overthrown as we embark on expeditions into thrilling new unknowns. Yes, from Appalachian settlements to Nuka World on tour. You're never short on things to do or places to explore. Think you've seen it all, eh? Well, how about this? Pack your bags for an escape of Epicurean bliss. Put your rad shield on and fix your hair up pretty, because we're headed for the boardwalk of Atlantic City.
So is this called Atlantic City?
Now you know. There's a million ways to make the wasteland your waste home. And when you hear adventure calling, when you're looking for some kicks, answer the call of Vault.
Answer the call of Vault.
Answer the call of Vault 76. Play it now with Xbox Game Pass.
Okay, cool. How about it? No. Why ask for it?
World premiere.
World premiere.
Mm-hmm.
Capcom. Okay. What is this? I'm sorry. What the fuck is this? So it's not Resident Evil, we know that. Another horror game? Yeah, it looks like Neo. I'm sorry, what is the gameplay of this game? Is it a rhythm game? I have no idea what this is. Hey, how about you remake Onimusha or start it over again? Very Omyoji like Path of the Goddess. Okay, it's doesn't seem like it's my kind of thing. It already said that, but thanks. World premiere. Game Studios. Oh, fucking another Forza?
General Motors' historic commitment to performance is embodied in two of its iconic brands, Chevrolet and Cadillac. The V-Series.R elevates Cadillac's competitive spirit to a whole new level with its thunderous V8 and hybrid power. The legendary Corvette has been a celebrated champion for decades. The all-new Chevrolet Corvette E-Ray continues that tradition. General Motors is proud to usher in a new era of competition with the innovators behind the new Forza Motorsport.
Forza Motorsport and General Motors are pairing their strengths in technical excellence and sophisticated modern design.
That's not a real car.
Bold steps into the future and bring that experience to gamers. To welcome the Cadillac V-Series.
I don't think it is.
And the Corvette E-Ray to the home of competition.
I know you're ready. You've got this. Let's tweak the car's performance for the next one. I'm feeling the vibe, taking my time like deep in the maze, making my shine bright. Whoa, I'm gonna make it, I'm going sky high. Never hold back, right. Yeah, I'm rolling.
Okay.
This is my timeline.
Can we see the Machine Games Indiana Jones game? Another Bethesda. Yes, so?
I have seen all that ever was, and all that ever
Maroons they gone.
I have seen betrayal. Endurance.
That was more like Ball, I think.
I am the one.
Yeah, you're. This is Merun's Dagon, right? It is, right? Okay.
A mystery long kept hidden. A secret that threatens to unravel reality itself.
Isn't Machine Games part of Bethesda, actually? I think it might be. So Zid.
Cesus Unit 37. Toronto was
Blizzard.
Under attack.
Okay, whatever.
By Null Sector.
This doesn't matter.
Different about Null Sector this time.
They've taken over most of the city and they're rounding up Omnix. They need our help.
Are we pretending like there's still story?
There's new blood on the team, and we have so much to teach them.
If we can stop Null Sector, maybe we can save the city.
Coming through.
Been a while, Vivian.
As if I didn't have enough problems already.
So we fly up there, smash through anything that gets in our way, and put another business.
I hate to interrupt the moment, but I'm picking up reports of more attacks in other cities.
It's a fight they want. I say let's give it to them.
Time to create peace with bullets.
Quickly!
Greetings.
Oh, yeah! Boom!
The world is
okay. Okay.
World premiere.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck are you talking about? Okay. Is this Persona Q?
What the hell is going on?
Persona Q 3?
No idea. But if they're attacking us, our only choice is.
It's really cute.
So you're telling me you're thieves who steal hearts, and you just happen to stumble into this world? The Rebel Corps will always help the Phantom Thieves, just as the Phantom Thieves have helped the Rebel Corps. Never forget that we're a united force who can rely on each other.
You should be grateful to have been made my subjects, but you're just matterless little brats!
Unfortunately, returning will be no easy feat. Somewhere deep inside, I know you realize things can't go on like this. So, will you take a stand beside us?
Yeah! Let's show them what we got!
Okay. P5T?
Yeah.
Machine games?
Humanity has always hunted for knowledge in the unknown. The wonder is not that the field of stars is so vast.
We're going to Starfield now?
But that we have measured it.
Okay.
We're all here because we're committed to the biggest question of all. What's out there?
Make me care. You haven't still. So is this the Starfield Direct? That's, I don't think it is.
You're part of Constellation now. Part of our family.
We do not fully understand all that is at work here.
No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery.
I'll follow you from here on out, Captain.
Grab jump is ready. I love this part.
These artifacts could be everything we've been looking for. Another great secret the universe is asking us to unravel.
Human settlements throughout the galaxy could be at risk.
Okay. That's the thing, it has to be a good shooter.
Whatever lies at the end of this road will change humanity forever.
More in the Starfield Direct.
This
isn't it.
Is where we belong.
Okay. September, come on. Cool. Wonder what they'll show. I mean, that's good.
World premiere.
What about the machine games, Indiana Jones? Oh no! You have a baby. Watch out for the baby. Well, that's cool. Oh, is it just a climbing game? Because I'm not interested in that. Ooh, very cool, very cool. I mean, you could sell me on it, but I need to know more. Don't nod, really? That I did not expect. Well, that's cool. And don't not is on fire. Cute. Does that? Okay.
World premiere.
Is it a world premiere? Secret mode. Don't know that. The Chinese room. That I do know. Chinese room, didn't they make Unfinished Swan? Chinese room. Where do I know that from? What's going on here? Something down there? Okay. That's a lot of good games on Game Pass. Sounds like music from Spiritfarer.
Okay, pretty cool.
Dungeons of Hinterberg. Hinterberg!
Hi.
Jesus fucking Christ.
To be returning as Johnny Silverhand in the upcoming expansion for Cyberpunk 2077, Phantom Liberty. This new adventure reunites Johnny and V on a dangerous spy mission and introduces Idris Elba as secret agent Solomon Reed. It's really amazing to share the screen with you, Idris. It's cool to be a part of this game with you, man. As a player, you'll get to visit Dogtown, an unexplored part of Night City, and rescue the president of the new United States of America. Expect a massive expansion, twists, secrets, and plenty of stuff to do.
I hope you're getting paid for this.
I know the team at CD Projekt Red just keeps raising the bar when it comes to telling cinematic stories in video games. And I really can't wait for you to play it on Xbox Series X and S. But enough talking. I'm guessing you want to see for yourself. And so it is my honor and pleasure to give you and introduce the official trailer for Phantom Liberty. Check it out.
There's got to be a way out of this.
Johnny, I'm dying. There's nothing can stop that.
V. My name is Songbird. I'm an NUS intelligence analyst. I know about the bomb ticking in your head. And I can save your life.
Can you though?
What's the catch? I need you to get to Dogtown.
Attention all Dogtown residents. President managed to crash her Space Force One into our home.
Humble District.
Man's got 1,001 reasons to want Myers as a hostage. Sleeper agents. Time to wake them up.
So NUSA's tossing us back into the fray, huh?
Stay sharp. We're in the wolf's den now.
Okay.
Get Myers out of there.
Time to evac.
Her safety is the top priority.
I don't even remember this game.
They catch us out here, we're dead. Wait, hear that?
God almighty, it's moving! Run! This way, quick!
Oh. That went down a little fast.
You know, V, treason ain't ever black and white.
It's a charade, V.
Wherever she goes, people get hurt. Bodies drop.
Just want what Songbird promised me. The cure.
Situation has changed. I need to know if you're with me.
Illusion of freedom draws in the desperate. Pick your truth, V.
Come on. Got iron in your head. Gotta put it to someone's head. Pull the trigger.
If I don't do anything and do it soon, I'll die.
Geez, September as well? Come on, dude. What the fuck is this? What is this? So, what is that? City Skylines? Cool.
World premiere.
More Atlas. Fuck a Studio Zero. What the fuck is this? I don't understand this.
What the
fuck is this? It seems really interesting. That seems really good. Game Pass?
どうやら面白い力を手にしたようだ。主君に捧げると決めた覚悟そのものだ。
これこそ人間の真実だ。
道は二つに一つ。
またあったね。やはり君は興味深い。
今こそあんた自身がそうなる番よ。
正義かどうかじゃない。
誰もが恐れと不安に負け
そうです。 So, what I, one thing I don't quite know is how long this presentation is going to be. Because we're coming up on an hour. So I don't think it is going to be just 1 hour. Metaphor Re Fantasio? What kind of name is that?
World premiere.
Another one. Xbox Game Studios presents. Okay. Oh. Stoic.
Humanity's cities have fallen. Our people's only means of survival.
Well, I like the design.
Sanctuary here.
It's anime.
In the Belfry. You must explore this world to find the origins of this evil.
That seems cool.
And bring hope back to our people.
Okay. Okay. That is very different.
Together, you can save humanity.
Powerborn. Seems really cool. I would like to give it a try. Cool.
World premiere.
That's a lot of new games. How's it an Xbox Game Studios game though? Not this one. Machine Games? No. In Exile? What the fuck is this?
This city is a miracle of progress.
A sure.
Finely tuned, delicately balanced machine.
That's nice. Where's the dark side?
But it only takes one rebellious little gear to ruin everything. If you resist my rule, if you alter our past, if you threaten what I have built.
Oh, that's a nice.
There is
she did a thing with her voice that was very good. Cool. This looks really cool.
Any last words before my friend puts one in your scalp?
Clockwork? Okay. The name isn't very inspired. In due time. That is a good timeline. It's gonna be ready when it's ready.
Thank you all for joining us. Today is a special day for me and the team. I'm excited to see 11 games showcased from our first-party studios. We opened with Fable from Playground Games,
sure,
which will bring the franchise into the modern era while staying true to its British style and humor. Compulsion and In Exile shared their first original experiences since joining Xbox with South of Midnight and Clockwork Revolution. And we are thrilled at how Avowed is shaping up for release next year.
You can't
from
be.
The RPG masters at Obsidian. In addition to Avowed, our studios will deliver Hellblade 2, an all-new Microsoft Flight Simulator, Powerborn, and more in 2024. Later this month, players can look forward to Elder Scrolls Online Necrom and Sea of Thieves Monkey Island. As we look to holiday, we will launch Starfield and Forza Motorsport, both built for Xbox Series X, S, and PC. We are also honored to share 14 games today from our creative partners, like Star Wars Outlaws from Ubisoft Massive in collaboration with Lucasfilm Games, 33 Immortals from Thunder Lotus, Kunitsu Gami, Path of the Goddess from Capcom, and more Persona games coming to Game Pass thanks to our continued partnership with Sega Atlas.
Yeah.
I'd also like to congratulate the Studio Zero team on Metaphor ReFantazio. It's great to be able to premiere what is next from the creators of Persona here in our showcase.
Yep.
We are focused on putting our players and game creators first in everything we do. No matter if you choose to play on Xbox, PC, or over the cloud, all gamers are welcome here at Xbox.
Hey, how about the Machine Games?
When it comes to our consoles,
Indiana Jones,
we have heard your feedback on two fronts. First, we have significantly increased our supply of Xbox Series X, making it easier for fans to find globally. Second, we know you've wanted more storage with Xbox Series S, and I'm excited to share we have some news there as well.
Okay. Series S. You said Series S, right? Well, that's a new console. That's a new console. How do you expand it, though?
And now for the one more thing you've all been waiting for. Prepare for the most comprehensive deep dive we've ever done for the biggest game we've ever built. So sit tight and enjoy Starfield Direct.
We're done though, right? Yep. Oh, it was a lot of games, actually. cool.